Good pair of hands on the lead there.
Yeah, huge wraps on him.
Great kick.
Nice kick for Petrie, who marks and moves on and kicks the goal. So they're still alive.
Have a look at the kick here. Kicks the ball to space. Here comes Petrie.
Poor old Daniel Cross trying to get in the way again. He's been hammered from pillar to post
by his teammate on this occasion, but that was a great kick. The two kicks, the kick from Griffin, and then that one there from McKenzie to Petrie was lace-out footy.